Hi kids, welcome to Jennifer's Wisdom Corner. Today, let us learn the lowercase alphabet, that is the small letter alphabet and its concept. There are three different types of letters in lowercase alphabet: the sky letters, the grass letters and the root letters. The first one is sky letters. The sky letters are B, D, F, H, K, L, T. These are the letters that touches the top line, so they are called as sky letters. The next is grass letters. The grass letters are A, C, I, E, M, N, O, R, S, U, V, W, X. These are the letters that touches only the middle line, so they are called as grass letters. The third one is the root letters. The root letters are G, J, P, Q, Y, Z. These are the letters that touches the bottom line, so they are called as root letters. Children, follow these rules to write the lowercase alphabet. Please follow the instruction and write neatly. Thank you. Bye-bye.